Hi guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another game from my climb to Challenger, hopefully. Hopefully the Challenger, maybe just Grandmaster. Let's see where we can get. There we go. Got the armor. Armor's good enough. So let's play smart. Let's play smart. Interesting. Janna, Lulu, all right. Quit squawking around, whatever you say. Divine is kind of bad, but what else can I do? I mean, Divine is not the worst. It just means I gotta find another Vanguard. So that's a Vanguard. It's good. Another Divine. That's also fine. I guess I can go for Locket here. Well, no one else has a Chosen because they're greedy. So, yeah. At least I have an advantage early on because I have a Chosen. Definitely want this. Did I pick this up or Enlightened? How strong is Enlightened? It's 40%. I think I put this actually. There we go, we have reasonable front line and we have some DPS in the back. There's our DPS, that's a better unit. There we go. Is he safe enough here? No, he's not safe enough here. This looks safe enough, I think. Excuse me. A lot of Akalis. What can I use with the rod? I guess I can use Morelos. No, Morelos is dumb since I have Sunfire, so I should go for Ionic, potentially. Huh. Guintos, Deathcap. Or just more HP, honestly. Like another armor. Nice. I want the pair. I feel on a pre-level as well. Wow, you already leveled up. That looks kind of scary. No, no, MVP level. Yeah. I think I have enough front line. But I mean, the PR is good with the jacks. But the mage is better with the TF. Poor beat, never stood a chance. Then I went, I almost won the carousel, almost won the carousel. So yeah, what do we want for this? I guess it's Locket. Hex deck, Jewel Gauntlet. Gwynzos could kind of work. Huh, but let's see, okay. I don't want Morellos, that's definitely something I don't want. So Deathcap is an option, I guess. So Locket, Locket Ironic, Locket's better. It's on a three cost. Fuck, okay, Ionic. Fine, fine. Good deny, man. Good. You don't even, you're not even making any items, man. Why don't you have a chalice already, man? What the fuck? At least we hit the jackpot over here with this. Wow. And Yumi? So then it's just this for Warwick, right? Since we already have the Warwick, we can go Warwick comp. Seems kind of reasonable. Three, five, six, seven. All right, wait. It's too expensive. How much is this? Two, four, five, six, eight. Three, four, five. Yeah, we ditch all this. We have to ditch all of this. He's level 5. Okay, he's not level 6 yet. So we can ditch these two, or we have to ditch one of the Yumis. Nice, I'm the only one win streaking. Nice. The TF does a lot of damage, right? I cancel the TF. Yeah, I cancel the TF. So this is what we have right now, what we're running. I'd rather put in a Vanguard or something. Like for Divine, it's like Divine is kind of a crap synergy. But it's the best I got right now. QSS for Warwick, why not? So QSS Runons, I'm probably gonna get a bow. What else can I use the cloak for? It's definitely QSS for Warwick. Sixteenth level for Mystic to Yumi. Yeah, let's do it. Because the first two guys do magic damage, right? So, yeah. This side. Everyone's on more people are on this side, I think. I mean, harrowing is fun. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to kill. This many Janas. I'm putting spirit potentially over this. So I think the TF does a lot though. Yeah, this Warwick is just super broken. I'm lucky that I got him this early. This guy's looking kind of scary though. Kicking ass and taking names, man. I think the TF is still good enough right now. Still good enough. This side, this side. Other side. Most people are on that side, so I do want to hit that side. You almost killed my Warwick, how dare ye? How dare ye? Poor Warwick almost died there. Look at that healing though, the Janna saved him and the Warwick was healing himself. Oh crap, there's no bow? How come there's no bow? What am I supposed to do here? There's no bow. Rod for death cap, it's kind of meh. Oh, armor then. Didn't this fucker take the armor last time? Of course he did. Of course he did. Fucker, you took the armor last time. Come on, man. Like, what am I supposed to do when they take all my shit? It's a little frustrating. Just a little frustrating. There we go. Aatrox. Is it time to cut the TF? Physical? No. Does anyone do physical damage? He does physical damage. There we go. Oh, I will take this. And this, such a high roll. Such a freaking high roll. Never lucky, man. Okay, can you tell me what I'm supposed to do with these items, though? What the hell am I doing with these items? Honestly. It was supposed to be a death cap. I wanted to make a death cap. I'm an idiot. Wow. I wanted to make a death cap. Yeah, that was supposed to be a death cap. That was supposed to be a death cap. What kind? I can level up, but I don't have anything put in, do I? Not really. This guy actually has a comp. What the hell? How am I still beating this? How am I still beating this? Yep, new patch is live, man. New patch is live. Mages are still okay-ish. They nerfed Veigar a tiny bit. They nerfed him a tiny bit, but I think it's still fine. My Vorvik! You monster! You monster! My Vorvik! Let's make a Runons here. Runons or Hextech, I guess. Are they gonna deny the bow, really? Really, you deny the bow? Why is this guy such a fucking cunt? He takes everything I need. Everything. Every single time he takes what I want. Every single time. He's taken two of my armors? And now he took a fucking bow? Why the fuck do you want a bow, man? What are you making with a bow? He's pissing me off because every time he gets lucky and takes what I want, and he doesn't even need the bow. He doesn't even need the bow. Oh, come on, kill the kindred. I mean, I don't want to roll for a chosen now. I'll roll for a chosen after Raptors. So I want death cap on him as well. Oh, I got a runes finally. So we make this. Am I going four mystic? That's the question. Four mystic, yes. Yes. I think it's four mystic here. We need to find a chosen first, though. Pass. Who gets the glove though? I should put the glove on someone. I don't know who though. Someone should get the glove. Am I ever going to play the cane? Yes, cane over this. Divine. Maybe I got the Lux. Got the Lux for another hunter, because the Lux is not doing that much right now. Oh, this I want for sure. Kane I want for sure. They're gonna deny both. What else can I get? Something for Warwick, Giant Slayer possibly. Let's get 2-star Kane then. 2-star Kane, yeah, 2-star Kane. I'll take a 2-star Kane. So how do I make this stronger? I think another hunter can help. Another hunter most likely. Oh wow. Well, this looks pretty strong now. Kind of happy with this comp right now. I think my board's upgraded. I think this is my board. I'm happy with this board. I don't need the deodorant though. Yeah, I think I put these items on the cane. Pretty sure I put the items on the cane. Random glove. What's a random glove? You can get a random glove, buddy. What is this? What is this? Holy shit. Nice. Who the hell uses Morello here? Why did I get a Morello here, man? What the fuck? I need the cane to jump in there. Thank you. What the hell am I supposed to do here? What the fuck? It's Ash Carry, but Ash has nothing. Come on, man. Oh, he has a Force of Nature. Shit. Well, first of all, Yone got nerfed. Yone has gotten nerfed, if you weren't aware. What? Oh my god. I thought I moved it. Oh, Kindred. Like, why is this guy AFK? Why are you AFK, dude? What the fuck? Why are you AFK, Kane? Kane, why are you fucking AFK, man? Still Ash. All right, we need to jump to Ash. There we go. Ash was the problem. We have a spare glove. So thieves' gloves. It's either thieves' gloves or what? Or Zeke's? And there's the GG, boys. There's the G to the GG. There we go.